Good morning, guys. It is about 9:40 in the morning. And I've just had breakfast. All our bags are packed and we're ready to go. So today we're taking the train to Milan from La Spezia, which is where we are right now. And yeah, so first we're gonna head out to the bar and have breakfast. Well, I've already had breakfast, but my dad's gonna have like some pastries, and I'm gonna have coffee because we've got like vouchers from the place we're staying. So yeah, that's the plan. And hopefully next time I see you, I will be in Milan. Apartment in Milan. Fucking tired because the elevator was broken and we're on the fucking sixth floor. But this is the room, it's pretty nice. It's a pretty good view there. So we paid about like, I think like less than 50 euros, and that's for the two of us for two nights. So, I mean, no, wait. No, don't listen to me, I'm telling you lies. But yeah, really, really cool. Nice little view of the sea. I don't know what that is, but I'm pretty sure it's something. Yeah, it's pretty much it. So we're just gonna chill here, sit alone, and then go relax and go explore. What's up, guys? Just got home from the grocery shop. So the funniest thing happened, basically. Okay, while I show you guys what I got, I'm gonna explain what happened. We got like this jar of pasta, right? And we put it in the bag, but we didn't close it properly, so it fully went fully on the ground. And then I got this one instead, and so it was a glass jar, it went on the ground and everything came out. I'll insert a photo if I can, but yeah, oh my god, that's what we got. Dinner situation, made a cheeky little pasta, 2 euro wine. Safe to say, it's pretty lit. So today we don't have much plans, but I've booked a walking tour for 10 o'clock, so that should be good. So we didn't end up going on the walking tour. We actually bought a day pass for Milan, which was €4.50. Basically, you get like endless subway access. So we just took the metro outside our apartment to the centre.
It was in our kind of detail.
So this is like the main shopping center in Milan, where you've got like all the designer shops. So we went exploring and found the cutest thrift shop.
Hey guys, what is up? Right now I'm in the center of Milan. There is the Duomo right there and the shopping center there. So yeah, today is pretty good. I bought a pair of pants from the thrift shop, and they're Versace for like 20 euros, so pretty stoked with that. And we had like aperitivo, which is like basically you go into a bar and you get a cocktail, and it's like a free buffet, so yeah, pretty stoked. don't have much plans for the night, probably just gonna chill here, watch the sunset, and tomorrow our bus for Switzerland leaves at 7:30, so it's gonna be an early start tomorrow. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you later.